The cupcake ATM. Have you ever seen anything like that up until that point?
No, never. Yeah. I was hoping this was going to be up open past midnight, you know, when we got done with the game, but it wasn't. But it was pretty cool. I mean, I'm a big fan of sprinkles, but never saw an ATM for cupcakes for sure.
If Jeremy Camp were to ask you to be featured in one of his songs, would you say yes?
Just according to what he'll make me do. I mean, I can't sing, I can't dance, so I don't know what kind of background or what I could do for him, but I'd probably say yes.
Would you ever be seen first at a rap concert?
At a rap concert? Sure, I mean, if I went with a couple guys or whatnot, but I'm not really a big rap fan, so I like the music a little bit in the locker room just to get the vibe going, but more or less, I'm not as big of a fan.
What do you average, and are you a good bowler?
I mean, I bowl in the hundreds. I mean, very, very low average. I just barely go. I mean, never really have time to or never really think about it. So, but I think I could get better at it after baseball.
So is that a yes?
Yes.
Charlie Blackman, is he the funniest person in this clubhouse?
The thing about Blackman is he's got a dry sense of humor. I mean, he's kind of, when he does say something, it's pretty funny. He's a pretty quiet guy, but Blackman's pretty hilarious, and the things he comes up with on Twitter is pretty funny.
Now, you got a nice swing. If you're put into an NHL game and Patrick Waugh was the goalie if he came back, do you think he'd be able to score at least one goal if you took 10 shots off him?
I don't believe so, because I couldn't stay on the skates. I can't ice skate, so that wouldn't work out too well.
You're from Mississippi, and now you're playing in Colorado. Have you gotten accustomed to the NHL vibe just yet?
No, not yet, but hanging out with Justin Morneau, he talks about it all the time, big hockey guy. And, you know, I really don't know the rules or the regulations of any part of the game, so I think it's a lot of learning for me to learn about the game before I can like it.
If you can ask anybody a question and you're guaranteed a yes, what would the question be and who do you ask it to?
I'd probably ask the Rockies to sign me to a long-term deal if I knew they'd say yes.